on a stage ever again. And thanks to people like you who are so patient and so determined to see Bad Religion, we couldn't have done it without you. Thank you so much for believing and giving us the hope that live music really means something, and especially Bad Religion. We got the best fans in the world, and we really appreciate it. So it's called Leave Mine to Me.
I'm not afraid to die.
thanks so much for coming out here on this shitty day of rain and cold. We could use little of that, because down there in the city of limelights, you know what's going on. Los Angeles is burning!
Shut up.
not yet. Oh, you're looking so festive out there tonight. Must be the holiday magic of San Francisco, you know, the twinkling lights and the trees and the boulevards. A great place to remind everybody that the single greatest threat to democracy is chaos from within.
We'll be right back.
We'd like to go back to our first record. Well, that was a long time ago, and I barely remember the songs on there. They say I wrote some of them, but this one particularly was resurrected because it was just, it started side two of that album. Back then, if any of you have a vinyl version, you used to have to listen to two sides to a record to hear all the songs. Side two started off with a song called Damn to Be Free.
Oh, or an Argentinian passport. Now our names. It's on stage, you'll get it later.
Hey, hold on to that. I think we're going to Argentina next year. All right, how's it going over here in the cheap seats? Yeah, I don't make it over here that often. Nice to see you guys. I'd love to get out there and slam dance with you, but that made me upset. I'll stay in the middle.
You danced on this side of the stage, always.
Walk along this road, deep with human kindness. I could never forget the price you paid. I'm an actor on a roll, an artificial virus. I'm your daddy, I'm your disgrace. I see kids just move on when I want it, don't need it. Your politics just bring down the spell. I'm slowly looking back for ancient tribal. Trust me, nobody cares. For I'm your great philosopher once said, there's no vestige of a beginning and no prospect of an end. Now you'd think that was me, right? But actually I stole that from an 18th century philosopher. Look it up sometime. But I turned it into a song in 1989. And that song's called No Control. There's no better.
can't win if you don't play. That's all there is to it.
All right, well,
I can't say we didn't try.
This is the end of a fabulous experiment that we started about 6 weeks ago. Last show of a long tour.
Thank you.
And we wouldn't have, we were so happy to be able to get through it all. We gotta thank you guys, because this became the last show. We would never end the tour without coming to San Francisco.
That's true.
And you can quote me on that.
Yeah, we say a lot of dumb shit, but not that.
Hey, didn't Beretta take place in this town?
No, that was Steve.
Because you can take that to the bank, baby.
I'm sorry, sir, I don't know what you're talking about. Maybe it was Mannix.
Okay, I'm up here in a world of my own right now. Won't you come along with me? Because I want to conquer the world! We'll be right back. How many of you think that you deserve a song dedicated to you? All right, it's about 30%. What about the others? The other 70%? Turns out we dedicate this song every night to our favorite people because it's encapsulated in the title. The song is called You.
Jump.
Play another one off the first album. This one's called We're Only Gonna Die from our own. Can I get it?